Hello everyone, my name is Bao-Nan. I'm in class Discovery T. Today, I will tell you about my mixture book. There are four mixtures in my mixture book. They are smoothie, salad, bread, and soup. The first mixture is avocado smoothie. To make this, we need milk, yogurt, and avocado. First, pour the yogurt and milk in the blender. Then, peel the avocado and cut it into two pieces. Then, use a spoon to put the seed out and cut it into small pieces. Put the avocado pieces in the blender. Now blend it. Now you have your smoothie. The second mixture is salad. To make this, we need potatoes, tomatoes, mayonnaise, carrots, blueberries, and lettuce. Third one, we heat the carrot and potatoes and freeze the blueberries. Step 2, we chop the carrots into small pieces. Step 3, we peel the potatoes and cut it into small pieces too. Step 4, cut the lettuce into small pieces. Step 5, mix it and put the mayonnaise in it. Now you have your salad. The third mixture is bread. To make this, we need eggs, flour, vitamin C powder, yeast, oil, meat, milk, sugar, water, salt, and vinegar. Step 1, put 6 grams of yeast, 5 grams of sugar, 5 grams of salt, 8 grams of sugar, a quarter gram of vitamin C powder, and 500 grams of flour in the bowl. Then mix this. Then you put 10 grams of fine flour, 25 milliliters of oil, and 300 milliliters of water in the bowl. Next, you put the oil in your hand and start to knead it. You knead it and you make it a shape. Then you bake it. The first time you bake it at 240 degrees to 8 minutes. The second time you bake it at 200 degrees in 10 minutes. The third time you bake it at 180 degrees in 2 or 3 minutes. Now you have your bread. The last mixture is soup. To make this, we need spinach, 2 cups of water, garlic, and oil. Step 1, wash and cut spinach. Step 2, put the oil in 2 teaspoons and put it in the pot with the garlic. Step 3, put the spinach in a pot. Step 4, put the salt and seasonal seed in a pot. Step 5, put 2 cups of water in a pot. until the mixture boils. Now you have your soup. This is the end of my presentation. I hope you enjoy it. Goodbye.
Very good.